right back up the middle and a base hit. That's the guy you want to keep off the bases. He has 14 stolen bases. Jacoby Ellsbury with the leadoff single. Grounded in the hole and under the glove of Jeter, and it trickles into left field. Ellsbury had to hold up. And he stops at third. So a base hit for Pedroia. Line drive, base hit to center field. That'll score Ellsbury. Pedroia goes to second. An RBI single for Ortiz, and just like that, the Red Sox have a run. Driven deep to left field. Damon back. He's on the track. Leaps. See ya. A three-run home run for Jason Bay. An awful start for Java and the Yankees as the Red Sox lead 4-0. Grounded through for a base hit. Five batters, and Java has yet to get an out.
We talked singing last night about what a
game. This is unusual for Java. As J.D. Drew launches one to right, but Nick Swisher's there. Finally one out. Java had given up four runs total in the first inning of his career before tonight. Right back to Java. Let's see if they get two. There's one. On to first. It's a double play. But there has. 2-2. High fly ball. Right field. Drew. One out.
Giving up some hits. He has been prone to giving up long balls in the past.
And Damon punches it through the left side for base hit. Swing and a miss. Has Teixeira down on strikes. And the 0-1. Line drive, base hit to right. Damon advances to second.
Now, last night, Matsui's hitting streak was stopped at 12 during a pinch hit performance. And
extremely shallow right there. Shaded to the right side of second base.
Popped up in the infield. Pedroia will make the play for the final out of the first.
No runs. Very well. Pitchers love throwing to him. He frames very well. We saw him last night frame some good pitches and get some strikes.
And Java gets a strike three right there on Baratone.
Yeah, he might get framed at least and bail him out.
3-2. Strike three right down the middle. Green down looking. And the crowd bundled up for this one. High fly ball. Shallow right center. And Nick Swisher didn't see it and caught sight of it and then made the catch. So a 1-2 switch hitter batting from the left side. High fly ball center field. Ellsbury. Wind takes it just a bit. One away. Hey, stay tuned during the sixth inning. Line drive, a base hit to center field. That base hit extends Melky's hitting streak to 9 straight.
This is one of
the 0-2. Grounded to first. Jeff Bailey steps on the bag one, throws to second. For a 1-6, a double play turned nicely by Jeff Bailey.
Rough first inning, you know, he can pitch backwards. He can throw breaking balls when he's behind in the count for strikes.
Grounded off the glove of Java. That's going to be a base hit. So Pedroia is 2-for-2.
Who said Sandy? You know, these guys are great mistake hitters.
And Ortiz swings and misses.
Foot back in.
Strike three. Bay down looking. Fourth strikeout for Chamberlain.
One goes, 3-2 is grounded to Pena. And Jabba Chamberlain works a scoreless third. No runs a hit, no errors. So that's one day over 2 weeks and probably going to be about a 3-week injury. Molina dunks one into center field. Coming on is Ellsbury, who can't make the play. So Molina gets himself on with a bloop single center.
Oh, he talked about it.
Base hit to right field. A Jeterian swing as he moves Molina to second. And the pitch. Driven deep to right field. 4-3 Red Sox. See ya. A bullet. 3-run home run for Johnny Damon.
Well, there's two theories. Either you're trying to wait a pitcher out.
Too many upper deck shots here, but that second deck is almost like the old upper deck, as you see Teixeira there with another off-speed pitch. Out being 30 as a Red Sox.
2-2. Punched out toward left field. And Mike Lowe makes the play. What a play by Lowell. Took a base hit away from Matsui.
Home runs a day, don't you think? You feel pretty good.
Hit sharply. Oh, what a play by Lowell. The glove side, short hop. He took a base hit away from Cano. Blow to 4-3. Strike three. Drew. Strike three. Another window shopping strikeout.
Got a good curveball. We've seen some of those tonight too, and he's really getting into a good pitching mode now.
And
back to the fastball.
Swing and a miss. High fastball. Chamberlain strikes out the side. A new
as the innings have worn on.
Strike three. Swisher down looking. Casey Stengel would call it that, the old butcher boy. Line drive. Base hit. Down the right field line. Goes into the corner. Played out there by Drew. Melky round second. He's going for three. Here's the throw. Here's the play. He's out. So Melky thinking one more base when he got around second. And a perfect relay by the Red Sox to nail him.
As well, he had to come across the bag to get Melky.
Grounded short first. Off the glove of Bailey. And it trickles behind him down the right field line. Pena will go to second.
Pena automatically would have been safe at second anyway because the first baseman Bailey was in his way and interfered with him going to second base. So this is going to be
his own game. And really slow down the process.
3-2. Swung on and missed. Got him on a tight breaking ball for the final out of the fourth. Strike three. Another strikeout looking. Strikeout number.
Breaks quickly, you know, and he can get out lefties and righties equally well.
Strike three. Another strikeout looking. He is dealing. 9 strikeouts for Jabba. That ties his career high, which he's done 4 times.
You know what, we
agree with that.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah. This is just a pitcher and a hitter. We've got 2 different ways of going about things.
3-2. Check swing. And Ortiz walks.
Jabba ends up back in the bullpen. He will be better off for having had all these reps as a starter.
Ooh. Jason Bay gets plunked. Strike three. Jabba pumped up. Strikes out the side. A career high for Chamberlain as he strikes out his 10th batter in 5 innings. Lowell down looking. An outstanding 5 innings for Jabba Chamberlain. And you can see that's the old reliever Jabba for halfway through. He
So he's thrown how many pitches now? 97. There's a ground ball to short. And Jeter's out. Well, he pitched 5 innings and threw 97 pitches. So what if it was economical? 7 for his last 12 against Beckett. And that's a line drive to right field. Caught there by Drew. So Damon hit it hard again.
And there's with here, I think, you know, you might take a shot in.
And that's what he did there. A check swing, slow roller. And it's a base hit. Ah, the vagaries of baseball.
When you're a hitter that's been struggling and you get a hit like that, you can see he's trying not to smile.
Line drive, center field. Van Every back in dead center. He puts it away for the final out of the fifth.
Just caught a hint of the outside corner.
And the pitch. Strike 3. Another strikeout looking. The 11th strikeout for Chamberlain.
Ozzy has progressively gotten better. He's still retaining his stuff here in the sixth.
Swung on and missed. Strikeout number 12 for Chamberlain. His last 8 out. 2-2. High fly ball right field. Shallow right. Coming in a swisher. Looking into the rain. And he'll put it away for the final out of a 1-2-3 inning. So Jabba Chamberlain goes 5 2/3. And host 7th of 2003.
That was against the Mariners.
Ground ball by Cano. Jeff Bailey fields and flips the Beckett, and there's one away. Now the Yankees have to get a. Off speed pitch. And Swisher got out of there quickly as if Mike.
When he tried to land.
Squib down the left field line, and it is a fair ball and bounces into the seats. Yankees get a tough break there. If it goes off the wall and bounces back to Bay, Swisher might have scored the tying run.
Hey, David, you were right because when
it still was a very close pitch, probably got the corner.
2-2. Swung on it, missed. Well, he chased out of the strikes.
This is the guy you want to go get.
Ground ball left side, backhanded by Green. Off balance throw. And Molina is tagged out by Bailey as Beckett works out of a second and third. Here we go to the seventh inning. Jose Barrios on the mound. And Nick Green pops it up. Molina, one out. At time. Here is a Van Every. First pitch is hit deep to center field. Melky Cabrera has room. Two outs. So two pitches, two outs for the Yankees. Right-handers hit 175 against him. And that's grounded inside first and down the right field line off the bat of the pesky Pedroia. He will go to second. Digging it out there is Swisher. And Pedroia stops with a two-out double.
Third hit of the night.
Grounded up the middle. Cano right there. And Coke comes on and does the job. And he is barking and pumped. And the 0-2. And there's a single center field off the bat of Jeter. So the tying run is on base to start the bottom of the seventh inning. Check swing popped up. Caught by Varitek. That is not how Damon wanted to approach that at bat. One away. That one's driven out to left center field. Bay is there, and he makes the play. Fought that all the way into his glove for the second out.
And when you're playing the outfield and the rain's coming down.
Driven out to left field deep. Going back Bay. And he makes the play just in front of the track. And Josh Beckett likes what he sees. Tagged when he's been tagged. And that's why his ERA is a little bit higher than it should be. Grounded deep to third. And booted by Pena. That'll be an E5.
Yeah, I know it's an error, but that's the sort of thing you see on all
Rays. But the Rays won that one and lost in the World Series to the Phillies. Shattered bat. Soft ground ball to Cano. Moving to third is Bay. And that's ball four. That's not what he wanted to do.
No.
So now the bases are loaded.
If you want to try to freeze him, otherwise you go sinker down and away.
High fly ball, deep right center. Melky back. He has room. He makes the catch. Tagging is Bay. He'll score. Moving to third is Drew. It's a sack fly for Barrichek. And a big insurance run for the Red Sox. They're now up 5-3.
Well, it was a breaking ball. He didn't get it far enough in like the others had been. And it was kind of
punched out and a base hit by Nick Green. A huge hit. J.D. Drew scores. Jeff Bailey goes to third. An RBI single for Green. And now the Yankees are trailing 6-3.
He went ahead and play a third.
No harm, no foul as Van Every goes. I think he threw 25 in the first inning. That's probably what submarined him in the sixth. Ground ball is short. Green. One away. Swisher again with a full count. Okajima deals and he strikes him out. There's a strike three. That's Cabrera down looking. So 1-2-3 inning. And he walked him.
And you know, when you have a young pitcher in there, obviously he's a little nervous. He's overthrowing some breaking balls. Having trouble finding the strike zone.
Overthrowing the fastball there.
Success.
And he has walked the bases loaded.
So the walk tonight.
Strike three, Lowell down looking. Lowell still upset. High fly ball, shallow left. Tagging is Pedroia. The catch is made by Damon. And Pedroia just bluffs. High fly ball, shallow left. Tagging is Pedroia. The catch is made by Damon. And Pedroia just bluffs.
Well, two-thirds of the way there.
David Robertson's get a chance to pull a hoot.
And the pitch. He walked him in. So Pedroia comes home with the Red Sox seventh run. Bailey walks and gets an RBI.
You see Molina setting up down and away, and the ball runs up and in. And anytime a catcher's got to move his glove to salvage a game in this series, and you can see the fielders just all on their heels right now.
Soft ground ball. Cano will field, and he will just get Barrichek for the final out of the ninth inning. Check this out, the Red Sox turnout. You know what? They rolled the dice and won, and for a lot less money. But the one they really wanted got away to share, so they decided to just take chances. Smaller chances. There's one away.
Well, the smaller deal, DeMarlo Hale moving people around out there.
Strike three, Gardner down looking, so he strikes out as a pinch hitter. And the Red Sox are one out away from
windup. And you can see the over the head, the hesitations.
That's up the middle. Let's see if they can get Jeter. Pedroia will get Jeter, and that will do it. A good play by Pedroia. And the Yankees go down in order. And they go down in the two games in this series tonight. They lose 7-3.